Okay, guys, let's do it. Okay, first thing you have to do is choose the color for your shadow. Okay, in this case, let's grab the black color. Okay, so let's go. Hello world. Okay, this is the shadow. Now let's grab the color for the text. Okay, let's choose red. Now type the same thing. Hello world. Okay, now drag and drop the text box above the shadow, okay? That's it. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thumbs up if you liked, and till the next one.